is this place? Why are there death servitors? I can't believe that stupid GPS led us here. I knew that little devil couldn't be trusted. Let's get out, quick! What's going on? I can't open this door. It wasn't locked when we came in. Now I understand. It's that little devil. He didn't want to help us get out of this place. He wanted to lead us right here. I don't have any choice but to trust him again. Even though he screws me every time, since the deal isn't done yet, he can't do anything too terrible. Let's be cautious and try to find out what's in here. Isn't this... We've met before. Don't you remember me? My name is Sakura Lu. That one over there is my classmate. By the way, this little yellow duck? Miss Harry. Death servitors! Let's go!
You really don't like them, do you?
Who would like something like that? They want to eat me! Don't tell me you like them!
I don't care either way. If Sakura doesn't like them, let's kill them.
This is horrible. Isn't this Hydra's ultimate weapon? How could we come across it here? If Anakin Senpai were here, they'd be real excited, but right now it's only you and me, and she wants us to wait for her. Hey, how about we just leave her here and run for our lives? Would it work? Oh man. We'll have to face her then? Let's go see what she wants us to do. Huh? What? Where to? Thank you. Mass servitors everywhere! You really know your drinks. Can't we buy them once we go out? Whoa, a vending machine in a place like this? Okay, I'll get it for you right away. Thanks. That's Tokyo Tower. You can go right up to the top. There's no better view of the city. Have some hot coffee. It beats those citrus drinks by a mile on a day like this.
Found a survivor!
Boss? I got him.
Fine. Well done.
I am Chisei Gen. Please, the lockdown will soon be lifted. Those of you who are leaving just now, the next time we meet, it will be as enemies.
Hey, sayonara.
We actually made it out. I guess Hydra must be in total disarray. They'll be on our tracks by now. I'll take that as a yes. This way, come. Princess, why have you stopped? You'll get used to it. There are so many things you haven't seen. But unless you get moving, they'll catch you, and that will be it.
What are you doing? You can't run a red light!
You know, this is where I work. I can bring you there next time. You are a spoiled mafia princess, so of course you don't have to work. But I have to help out around the stage every day in order to earn a living. It must be nice to have so much money. Anyway, this is where I usually am. They should be gone now. Looks like the princess is really important to Hydra. We need to find a place to hide. Otherwise, sooner or later they'll find us. Would it kill you to have some half-decent taste? How can you actually like flashy, bling-bling places like this one? That place is crawling with death servitors, just like the ones earlier. Your brother's there. Hotel 69. Well, at least it's a hotel, I guess.
Welcome to Hotel 69. Your girlfriend is a real stunner, sir. We only have one room left, third floor. Take the elevator, please.
Hey, stop that. She's not... I mean, Princess, we have three people here. Phew, that sure is a relief. They actually prepared three beds for us. It looks like nobody's sleeping in the bathroom tonight. That's not you. There's only one area in this world.
It's raining heavily.
Don't look! She's really into taking showers. I can't believe I heard, "I'm gonna take a shower," but Nono never told me that she'd go and take a shower. She would just say, "Look at you." I never thought that I would fall for Nono. And I don't know if I'll ever fall for anyone else ever again. Finger said that love is a present tense, but I'll never forget Nono. Why am I telling you all this?